Hello, I'm Edgar from TheHouse.com, and this is a 2018 Roxy Glow Snowboard, a great all-mountain freestyle deck designed for beginner to advanced level riders that's a little bit softer. It's easy to maneuver this deck. It's a true twin. You can ride it the same way, this way or this way, and it's going to feel the same. It has a centered style stance and a flat profile shape. When you set the board on flat snow, it's going to be flat. There's no arcing camber or reverse rocker. This is kind of the best of both worlds. It's aggressive enough and surfy enough and kind of blended to be the same of both without being on too big of end of the spectrum. Overall though, the Glow will feature a feel and flex rating of a 3, which is quite a bit softer than your average style board. So for all those beginners out there, it's gonna be easy to link turns and learn how to ride. For all the advanced level riders out there that want to go into the parks, it's gonna be easy to press and it's gonna be just fun and surfy. Inside is a poplar style wood core that has Bi-X glass on top and on bottom, which gives it a very smooth and consistent style feel. There's no additional laminates and there's a very low maintenance style base that's extruded. You really won't have to do too much to it throughout the season to keep it running fast. There's a radio style side cut and actually a 360 wrap standard steel edge. This is a really great board at an awesome price point. It's called the Roxy Glow. You can check it out at thehouse.com by clicking the link below. Leave a comment or question and let us know what you think of the deck. Subscribe to the channel right there. And hopefully we'll see you guys on snow. Peace.